Well, the school year is ending up. Let me see what my buds are doing. I'm going to check out my Insta.
Hey, Kim, what are you looking for?
I can't find my puppet Shakespeare!
Estudiantes de español, reciente y del año pasado. Gracias por siempre ser auténticos y siempre vivan su vida.
Just remember, in life, you can always turn to physics for advice. Newton's third law teaches us that if you push hard on the world, for example, the world pushes hard on you. If you touch the world gently, it touches you gently in return. The way you touch others is the way others touch you.
Maybe you line up the points like nobody else. The way that you flip your sign gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the graph, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know. Oh, math is really beautiful. If only you saw what I can see, you'd understand why I love math so desperately. Right now I'm taking a route and I can't believe you don't know. It's really beautiful. Math makes you beautiful.
Hey seniors, from making juxtapositions and techniques of writing to discussing postmodernism in English 11, thanks for a great 4 years and best of luck in the future.
Hey. Goodbye, seniors. I missed you all. Thanks for the memories.
Stay strong, eat well, eat healthy. Food is love. We love you.
Class of 2018, you guys are actually graduating. I've known many of you since kindergarten, and well, one of you a little bit longer. One thing I'd like to say to you, I'd like to say a lot of things, but the one thing that I'd like you to take with you is that it might be old school and it might be cliche, but be nice. Nice makes a difference. And if you're having a bad day, Just fake it. Fake it till you make it. And, well, if all else fails, just say, hi, sweetie.
Subway Day Class of 2018, I just want you to always remember not to waste your time on the small stuff and to save your energy for the things that are really important in your life. And to my AP Latin students, always remember, weni, widi, wiki, apes.
DNA, dream new adventures. Congratulations, seniors. I hope you always love biology, your love for life. Be true to yourself, kind to others, and continuously learning. Spread your wings and fly like an eagle.
Congratulations, HMHS Class of 2018. It has been my pleasure being your school nurse this year. As you begin your next journey, my words of advice to you are simple. Work hard, be nice, have fun, trust your gut, eat healthy foods, drink plenty of water, always wear shoes in the shower, keep your eyes up, smile, and call mom. Oh, and thank you. Thank you for being our future. Peace and love, Nurse Reganata.
Yes, 4 inches. Remember, everybody, it's not the speed of the water that breaks through the rock, it's persistence. Don't give up.
Hi, seniors. Remember where you came from and always look out for the little creatures of the world.
Congratulations, class of 2018. Be well and take care. Be always caring, hardworking, and seeking to understand. Help make our world a better place. Thank you for 4 wonderful years. Enjoy the journey.
Best of luck, seniors. We'll miss you. Go do great things. Hope you guys liked my Instagram story.
Twitter, AccuWeather, I have The Weather, Uber, Decibel X, Outlook, Waze, At Bat. Keep it simple, folks. That's it. That's all I got.
Always be kind, do your best, and take care of one another.
Hey seniors, congratulations. You're finally done high school and you're moving on to bigger and better things.
As you go, whether you are going into higher education or starting your career, I just wanted to encourage you to not be afraid to ask. Ask questions, ask for advice, ask for new knowledge. There are going to be professors at your colleges or people who have been in your careers longer than you who want to give you the information that they have, but they're not going to seek you out. You have to seek them out. They want to share their information with you, and you'll learn from it. So do not be afraid to ask, and good luck with everything you do in the future.
Did you guys find it? I'll look under here. All you need is love. All you need is love.
Well, class of 2018, that's our Insta story for you. Over the last 4 years, you've been an important part of this building and my world and all of our worlds. Your class has achieved in many fashions. You've been successful academically, in the arts, athletically, but most important than that, you've proven yourself to be people of character who we've all come to care about and enjoy for the past 4 years. But now it's time for you to go. So this is a point in time where we're going to walk you out and take one last trip out through the portico so I can set you free upon the world to do great things that I know you're going to be doing. The world is yours. Fare thee well.